How to avoid violating your visitor visa or B2 visa to the United States. Now, this is a very common occurrence that I see in my office, so I thought it would be a really good topic to talk about today. But before we get into how to avoid violations, I'd like to talk very briefly about what the B1 B2 visa is. So the B1 B2 visa is generally